Hi everyone, welcome back to Games and Films with Todd. This week I got a two for one for you. Both water rides, one's a log ride and the other's a prefab planet coaster ride that they made. I thought I was actually pretty impressed with this one. Sometimes the prefab rides are a little basic, but this one was really cool. I like all the designs. It'll kind of remind you of the other water ride I have with the Raging Rapids ride with the bumper boat thing. The log ride has a huge drop. I hope you like it. There's some other cool stuff in there. Thank you for liking and subscribing as always. Happy holidays. It's coming up. I hope you got everybody their presents and everything already taken care of and you're not last minute shopping like I always do. Other than that, again, thank you so much for liking, subscribing, and watching the videos. Please continue to do so. It's awesome. It's great for me, and I really appreciate everything you guys do. Leave a comment if you want something other than water rides. I think this will probably be the last one I do for a while because I've kind of overloaded you guys with them. I think we'll go back to coasters. Maybe I'll see what else is available in the games between Planet Coaster and Park Beyond. If there's another theme park game or another game that you guys want to see me make a video out of, please just leave it in the comments. I'll be happy to do so. Have a great day. Happy holidays. Bye. Thank you.